اللهم إني أسألك شهادة في سبيلك وأن أدفن في مدينة حبيبك. What a combination. We know the virtues of the martyrdom. And we also know that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said in the hadith, من استطاع أن يموت بالمدينة فليفعل فإني أشفع لمن يموت به. If you can afford to live until you die in Medina, do so because I shall intercede for those who will die and be buried in Medina. So Umar al-Khattab رضي الله عنه wanted a combination of both. And Medina was the capital of the Muslim Ummah.
The translation of the dua?
The translation of the dua, he wanted to die as a shaheed.
Okay.
He asked Allah to die as a shaheed.
As a martyr.
Meanwhile, to be buried in the Medina.
There's no battles, there's no jihad.
Medina is the capital of Islam. Mm. Khalas, there is no fighting in Medina anymore. So how could this happen? So imagine the power of dua. Not only that he died as a shaheed, he died while leading the prayer in the mihrab of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, standing in the same place in which Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to stand. So he died as a shaheed, and he was buried not only in Medina, next to the Prophet and his best companion, Abu Bakr as-Siddiq radiallahu anhu. So we are all invited, whenever you make dua, ask of Allah as much as you can. And do not think it is too much. I'm not too good to ask for this. I'm not too pure. No, ask as much as you can.